Yeah, that's bro. Give it up. One time. Yeah, so the man sing. Damn, beat them. Crucial. Give it up. Dog pond vicinity. Nobody move. Shoot first and ask questions later. The motto, lyrically, articulate. Ribbit!
Stop and listen, catch a grip and rely. With your two eyes, surprise. Nigga, it's keep striving for more. I broke laws to find many. Show skills of a rider when the feud was stick. Revolved around 44 niggas for the rep. Swept the whole block with the Mac 90, automatic, semi-tech. Now the whole shit is respect. Slowly but surely, homies catching death wishes and laugh. You trying to cash a check you can't cash. I do it for the rep and the name and for the hood that I claim. After the kill, it remains the same. The composure of gangstiness got me still down the bay. Who can come close to the most notorious gang of them all? Dog pounding mates raised rough and raw. The conversation ain't much. Now what up? You yapping and you scrapping and you got cap for the yap.
I found her. What? More I see the homie free. I'm bound to make more money than I ever dreamed. It's the DP. G the gangsters on the TV. Completely, you can't defeat the elite species. That fool over there is out his nest. He's stalking hoods with techs and vests. Dumping on different sets. DAZ's my nigga. If he ever was to get any bigger and lose his figures, he's my nigga. The more I think about life and the world that surrounds and being from the pound, instantly penitentiary bound. I'm all about dropping bombs and possessing the deadliest rhymes the mind can design. So let's let bygones be bygones. Aim and shoot and match with your boys if you're down for making loot. Cause if not, when the heat get hot, you get scorched. You're caught up like being in court fighting divorce. Now I'm forced to take a sneak peek through the source. A force is not revealing. We sold 2 million. Willingly we survive. Willingly we strive. We all multiply. Dog pound till we die. I thought you knew about the two about to run through about half your organization. Separate assassinations. Fool, here's what you're facing. The diverse, you're in the worst situation.
Like that. Yeah. Tell Babylon that we'll never give up hope in the ghetto. Cause every day we wake up, we see the sun rise up in the sky. We'll ever, never give up the fight. Sin. We down in the ghetto, we'll always put up the struggle to survive and to live good, to bring food on the table for our family. Sin. Tell Babylon that we have hope, like our brothers Martin Luther King and Marcus Garvey. We believe that we are true Africans and we have a purpose in this life. We won't kill our brothers no more, stab them with a knife or shoot them with a gun. Cause when we do, we see their blood run. And it's not a pretty sight. So we don't love the parasites of this world, sucking the blood of the sufferers. Yeah.